Tristan got slowed down by the ball. They got you, Tristan.
Why are you talking about six?
Tristan. Ah, so you touch kids.
Literally saw it, caught red handed.
Good shot, man, from Tate!
And then can I also have 20 bottles of sparkling water? The big ones. Yes, 20 bottles of sparkling water.
Elite level hydration.
Sorry? Yes, the big bottles, 20 of them.
Cold.
Yes, the large sparkling waters cold. And cold, please. And ice, please. And lemons. And yes, that's all. Yes, sounds perfect. Thank you very much. So, I didn't do this to us. I wanted the ribeyes. I wanted one ribeye.
We need elite level hydration, Luke.
This doesn't make sense.
Look. What is the number one thing humans need to stay alive?
Tristan says we're not drinking enough. We're not having enough fun. So they're gonna drink all day.
All day.
20? Is that 20 liters? How much are these bottles?
14 liters.
I think they're a liter and a half.
So 30 liters.
Nice.
What are they, 1.5?
So 10 liters each of water.
To start.
As a start.
What do you mean as a...
We're drinking all day.
All day
you
long.
You can't go outside because the peasants are waiting for us. We're going to sit here and drink all the water. People always say, hey, what do you do when you're worth $100 million?
Water contest.
Elite level hydration.
You also bought the course.
Course bought.
Good one.
Perfect.
You both set the course.
What's now I'm giving you the secrets to elite level hydration.
And Luke doesn't.
The only way to achieve
Tristan, that can't be in the course. Is that a part? This can't be a part.
This must be part 8.
Elite level.
This actually might be elite level. This water. Might be yeah. Truly no. Elite.
I'll drink more water than both of you.
You won't. No, you won't.
I'll destroy you both.
You won't.
We'll see.
We will see.
The invisible champion is the car.
Nah, I'm just gonna ed out every single time he drinks water.
Nice.
Teach him a lesson.
How you win.
Could be. Take confidential wouldn't know if I did or did not do that. Maybe I cut this out too. So Tristan's going the barbarian tactic.
I don't think I can do barbarian. Why have you made it bubbly? You made it super hard.
Yeah, it's like all bubbles. If he's doing the barbarian tactic.
One.
But I believe civilization will defeat the barbarians if I just always drink it out of a nice glass. You guys are drinking out of the bottle. If I just drink it always out of a glass.
There's no way you're beating me.
Nice and refreshing. And I'm just gonna make sure this never, ever is empty. Like the infinite glass. Isn't there a legend about some infinite glass that never runs out?
You can't defeat me.
What is boozing, Dave? Tristan can drink liquids so fast.
He can.
Your tactics are poor. See what I did there? That is his tactic.
No, this is going to work. There's a reason cups were invented. Why would cups be invented if this is not the most ideal way to hydrate?
He's using poor tactics. You're going to have one sip on my second bottle. You're going to talk to me.
My mind's made of water.
Now, my brain was a dry sponge and it's now expanding. I can now see in 4D.
And it's swimming inside of myself.
Yeah.
These aren't real.
I didn't have enough blood. And what I can do is force
myself. Did Tristan seriously down one? He did, didn't he? It amazes me. This is pure carbonated sparkling water.
bubbles do hurt.
They do.
You're lucky it's not beer or body.
One down.
58, yeah?
Nice. I'm making progress. I don't know how much, because I don't even want to know. I'm just going to keep pouring.
You drink plenty.
You drunk half of that. Luke, you're nowhere near anything. You're here forever.
I'm getting close. Look, it's almost done. And mine's been nice and pleasant. You guys look horrible.
It's not almost done. It's all in the glass.
So that's how you think it works, do you? See, now I just have to drink my nice one little glass of water and continue on. Nice, pleasant.
We're rich. Why do we do this?
Hydration.
Poor people actually couldn't do this. This is a rich person only activity.
It's like 4 euros each.
Yeah, probably. So the water has been given up on.
Not really.
What do you mean not really? You're just eating things
watermelon.
Now.
Watermelon.
But God, I'm just eating it instead of drinking it. Speeding up the process.
I'm doing both.
Luke.
Where's my glass?
We are drinking. You're on the same fucking glass.
Never ending.
You're an embarrassment to this.
For all you know, I'm down 20 giant bottles. But it's all just gone through this glass. Run for it. Edit them in.
Luke, I'd like you to know if you're on fire and all it would take is my piss to extinguish you,
if you're on
I would still take a long walk in the cold in the middle of the night to the toilet and piss in the toilet and leave you.
I would need to know something, Luke. If you caught on fire right here, right now, I would drink each and every one of these bottles. Each and every one. I would drink all of them.
Okay.
Slowly.
Teach you a lesson about dedication to the cause.
Nice little glass.
What are we doing?
We're sitting
around.
Yeah, a big giant watermelon mess. You guys keep calling me Globetard, so it seems like it.
The Earth is flat. I follow all the flat Earth papers.
Yeah, so, okay. I mean, it's not flat.
You're a Globetard.
You're a Globetard. You think this isn't flat.
It's not.
Is the world round?
Yes, it's a globe.
Globetard.
All right, so how's it flat then? Prove to me it's flat.
Look outside.
I see the curve.
He don't see shit.
I do. I see the curve.
Tell him more proof that the world's flat.
More proof. Did you know that not once in the history of space travel ever has any astronaut panned his camera around 360 degrees? Not once. Why don't they?
What do you mean?
It's all fake, all manipulated. Studios, yeah. Images, yeah. You're a Globetard. Your name should be Luke the Duke, but instead your name is Leek.
The Geek. Like, I start calling him Lurd.
Lork.
Lork
the Globetard.
This is stupid. I'm not a Globetard.
You have a spacesuit, you can go up there and see it's flat, but you ain't fucking got
it's
one.
Not
and
flat.
That's why you're Lork the Globetard.
So is space fake? Is there even space?
Space is fake.
You're Lork.
Space you can't drink your water.
So it's a dome?
Space is CGI, yeah, it's a solid dome.
I'm gonna drink so much water that there's none left.
I'll drink all the water on the Earth.
Then what?
Then you could be thirsty.
What kind of name is Lork?
That's not my name.
Why is he Lork?
It's not my name.
Can everyone who wants to take confidential please spam Lork's inbox calling him Lork?
I don't have an inbox.
Yeah, he does on Instagram. It's real lucky Lork.
Mm-hmm. Tristan got slowed down by the mob. They got you, Tristan.
Well, he was only like 6.
Tristan.
So you touch kids.
Literally saw it. Caught red-handed.
So I go to my room and ignore you both.
Did you touch that kid?
Can we order bodies to the room?
Yes or no?
Just admit what happened.
We should go to the club.
I'm just saying we should.
I want to get clear. I don't want to, but I feel morally obligated. I super don't want to.
You know, I was saying this to you the other day. I was saying, why does a salmon swim off the river?
It just feels it has to.
Why does a salmon swim off the river?
Obligation.
One hand up in the air, one hand up in the air. Three up, come on. Come on. Come on.
Think a Bugatti's ever traveled on roads like this.
4x4.
Andrew, this isn't a 4x4.
It is four-wheel drive.
I'm not even sure it can go over that bridge.
We had to go to the camping because we had to realign our chakras, so I took the 4x4.
This isn't a 4x4.
It's going to happen to the bridge. It's going to collapse.
Yeah, it might.
And then we'll have to buy a new car.
No, this is like, what, 6 million euro?
You have to buy a new one.
No, but you can't. It's not that easy. It's like, it's all rocks and stuff. Is it gonna collapse? Bro, there's holes. Themselves why. Who does this? He has so much money.
Can't afford another car. That's all I got, man.
Look at Mountain Woman. She literally is wondering, who is this man?
Mountain Woman wants me.
She does. She probably does, to be honest.
She's curious who I am.
She's super curious. I'd be super curious.
I'm the big G. I'm the big G.
And there's the Mountain Man.
Fuck him. I'll race him right now. You don't want me in.
Okay, you would beat the Mountain Man in a race, I admit. It's
like, no matter how bad the road gets, this is always the best off-road vehicle. Look, just because it costs all that money doesn't mean I'm gonna be like, oh, we can't go driving on terrible terrain that's gonna ruin it. I'm not fucking gay.
That would be gay, wouldn't it?
So gay.
But I definitely don't think Bugatti envisioned this when they were crafting the car.
Probably didn't envision me smoking in it either. Or fucking driving it drunk. Full of girls. Probably if this is loads of shit that ain't gonna happen. Listen, I don't adhere to the rules of the Matrix. I do things different.
This is very different.
I will admit
that this is very different. Nice, going into the mountains.
Yeah, I'm a racer.
Mountain race with the Mountain Man.
This is probably better. More reliable.
No, I think it was sponsored. I
mean, this is nice. They have internet.
Realigning our chakras. There is no more internet, no more metaverse.
No, there is.
No, we're here to live with the nature.
I'm going to live with the lands, and we're going to stop living on the internet and boozing all the time, and we're going to do things for our hearts and souls.
So, phones in the grass. Person that looks absolutely super uncomfortable.
You have any body?
Like, look at your spine. It's like in a C. It's not supposed to do that.
My spine's made of liquid mercury.
What does that mean? Does that just mean it's super dense?
Have you ever seen the Terminator?
Okay, so you're the Terminator.
It flows out of a liquid state.
This human form. This looks extremely uncomfortable.
Luke.
Are you comfortable?
My spine is made of solid rubber.
I thought you said it was liquid mercury.
This is the most uncomfortable chair ever.
It is, isn't it? So why are we here again?
Andy's a door.
We're here to be one with nature. Guys, look at this. Your chakras.
Shut the fuck up.
Tristan, all...
I've got my chakras right here.
Exactly. Tristan, don't you understand? We were in the club. We beat some people up. We punched them in the face. We need to realign our chakras with the nature and the universe.
Are we putting that in Take Confidential?
Yes.
Okay, fine.
We beat some people up. After going to the club and boozing hard with a bunch of fucking whores with big tits. And now we need to go back to base and realign with the source.
That is my fucking base.
What do you mean that's your base?
Why'd you drag me here?
Well, beating the shit out of people after hanging around with a bunch of girls with big fake tits is not your fucking spiritual base.
It's been my entire life.
But?
It's what I know and do best. It's my natural state of existence.
That is the worst spiritual base ever.
Can't be a spiritual base. It's not very spiritual.
I'm fucking happy.
Can't you just enjoy the fucking nature?
Yeah, look at the clouds.
Let's count them.
Beautiful. You're going to be cold.
Look how beautiful it is.
Tristan, you're also going to be cold. You're both going to be cold. Because it's getting colder and colder. Sun's going down. Even I've got sweats and...
Bob, I do this.
There's no way a tricycle will heat you up in a way that you make unlimited
heat. Does exercise warm you up, yes or no?
But the tricycle won't help.
It's got four wheels, mate. That doesn't make a tricycle.
Hey, don't carve out a fucking three wheels.
It's bicycle training wheels, dickhead.
Okay. I don't actually know if it's whether it's called a tricycle or not.
A tricycle is three wheels. That is clearly a bicycle with training wheels.
Isn't that the same thing?
No.
Can you admit you're a monumental failure and there's not a vehicle on earth I can't drive?
I might have to admit that.
Or this. I might have to admit that. Emergency meeting.
What do you mean there's an emergency? You can't tricycle to the emergency. It's not even an effective... I can tell that that's way more effort than walking.
Oh, Andy's just gliding here. I'm walking with my big, heavy legs. Andy's just gliding along.
That's not gliding at all. I see the effort.
He's slowing down so you can keep up.
No. I'm just walking at a normal pace. I'm not even walking fast. Now he's trying to catch up. He's trying to speed it up. This it's uphill now.
I'm trying to have you back on the hill.
So tricycles aren't an ineffective mode of transportation.
The hill defeats.
Merge me.
That's a tricycle, and we all know it.
Merge me.
It's not an emergency.
Here.
The goat. Is that the emergency meeting alarm? Do we have a new one?
Yeah, the goat. That's the emergency meeting.
So until we sit down. It won't.
The emergency
meeting
is sitting on the balcony of that cabin. I don't know what we're talking about.
It is, isn't it?
I don't want to walk on the hill. But it's clearly there.
The goat's calling us. The two goats.
Goats are aggressive.
The emergency goats.
Are you
unaware
of my hands?
Which reminds me of yesterday.
They look like dumbasses as well.
I'll take you out the fucking game, goat.
Well, I actually think goats want beef. I actually think he really wants it.
I'm the goat up in here.
The goat wants beef, doesn't he? But doesn't he realize that his neck being in that position is such a... Imagine axe kick down.
Yeah.
Or up.
He's not ready.
A soccer kick up. You wouldn't...
Hey, he heard you. Look at our tactics here, dude.
Thank you, Brent. Thank you. That's a good one. Thank you, Kevin.
Thank you. Bye-bye.